They come for monuments in the mall, the sights and the sounds, but not so much the smell. At least, not right now. Visitors to Washington, D.C. this week, getting a bit of a stinky surprise at the Constitution Gardens Pond. Lots and lots of dead fish, and the aroma, not pleasant.
And I kind of thought they were flowers, and we walked over here and it's thousands of dead fish. Not flowers.
Preliminary tests suggest that algae is the culprit.
I guess over last night, the fish started dying off, and this morning we're over here cleaning up all the floating ones.
But some visitors believe they aren't getting rid of them fast enough.
I walk here regularly, every week, a couple days a week, and I've never smelled it like this. It's disgusting.
The Park Service says fish kills happen here occasionally due to low oxygen levels in the water. Jill Craig, Associated Press.